Let's make pork and sauerkraut goulash or segedin. Dice the onion and garlic. Place a pot over medium heat. Add lard or oil, diced onion, bay leaves and pork. Cook for a couple of minutes. Add garlic, salt, pepper and paprika powder. Stir and cook for a minute. Add the sauerkraut and water. Cover with a lid and cook for 1 hour. Optionally, serve with sour cream. Enjoy!